All right, you
That's
ready
the
to
next
go?
level.
Hyphen heights. Hyphen.
Yes. It's a hyphen.
Hyphen heights.
It's a heighted hyphen. There's a lot to do here.
Yeah, there are. There are 10 shards and 2 starites.
Yeah, they're going to want to eat that bread. What is the chicken doing here?
I don't know.
Alright, the chickens come with me. Okay, so he wants me to not touch the grass. Oh, wait. Not those wings. My wings. And you know what else we need to do? Well, other than ditch the chicken. Mmm, yummy kitty.
So many puns, so many historical and pop culture references
kitty.
Everywhere. Yes.
Kitty. Okay. We need to grab that without touching the ground. So, I was thinking I'd do it in my chair.
Yeah. Get like a chain or something.
Hey! Get off my lawn. An adjective, dude. I want to be invincible, like, all the time, damn it. Fine. Grass is overgrown. How about I use a lawnmower on you? Yeah! Huh. Oh yeah, angry old guy?
Fuck you!
Basically.
Yeah.
And you know what? Screw you all too.
Oh, what? What did they ever do to you?
Everything.
Ben, you're so mean.
The kitty likes the human for giving it birdies. Okay, let's just take that whole unit there and crash it.
You probably deserved it.
Deuce. My phrase Deuce will Deuce is such a meanie head, so let's make him nice.
Yeah.
Dealing with Deuce.
Yeah. More like plotting to destroy society.
This is true. There, you take a bike, damn it. When that one breaks, you buy your own. I'm not making you another one. New magical movie treats. I'm thinking. Yay! Banana!
Yes, bananas are always good for movies.
Yay! Yeah.
Can't believe you turned into a banana.
Anyone
man.
On screen look 3D. How about we make woman, because I'd rather look at boobs on the screen.
Okay.
Okay. Manta, I wish someone would give me something romantic like in the movies.
Like,
how about I just give you a flower?
Yeah.
You're not jealous, are you?
Me? No.
Okay, good.
If you gave her a ring, then I'd be jealous. I'd be like, wah!
Aw, I can't put it on her. There we go. Oh, I can only steal the popcorn. Damn it. Okay, where are we? We have two more to get. I missed two.
Fire is romantic. Give her the gift of fire.
Okay. Coach the person. Whee! You touch the dog a trick. Well, why don't we give the dog a bone?
That's a good idea.
Yay! That works. Food works.
Hey, Ben, wait. Before you do anything, make buttered bread and then combine it with a cat.
Oh, yeah. And we have a cat here.
Yeah.
Combine.
Yeah.
Black hole?
What black hole?
It created a black hole!
Did it?
Yeah, it did.
Well, good thing you got the starite thing from that.
Yeah.
Even though it created a black hole.
Okay. Let's give him some lady advice.
Yeah.
Because this guy, you gotta look at him. He's a freaking loser.
Yeah.
Here. You need the arrows more than I do. Okay. So, what do you need? Help me look nice. How about a... Yeah, that'll work.
Oh god, a black hole with wings, yeah.
Yep, a black hole with wings.
Nice going.
Okay, so you pick her up in a ride. How about a limo?
Ooh. You know, to be perfectly honest...
Do they have plenty of room for the after-date shenanigans?
You're
dead. I need a gift for my date. I think this always works, just about. Unless they're, allergic to chocolate, then...
Yeah.
Well, you're screwed!
Yeah. My dad is not allergic to chocolate. He just hates chocolate in general. In fact, someone at his work gave him chocolate for Christmas. Yeah.
There we go. If I could spell it right.
Nice going.
Okay, so they're gonna go up there.
Yeah.
And the whole time I've been wearing wings that I don't care for.
Yeah.
I think I'm going to fix that.
Yeah, I know, right?
Oh, boy.
What?
She said yes!
Yay!
Oh, who do we need at the wedding? Well, the most mandatory thing is to have someone who can say the prayers.
Yeah.
so that you can actually, you know, marry.
Yeah, I know, right?
And then I can take this and be flying in mirror while doing it. Yay!
Seems kind of clean.
Let's see. Why don't we go to Lily? We'll come back.
Yeah. Okay. A baby! They need a baby at the wedding! That's what Seffy said. They need a baby at the wedding.
A baby! But that's already on the way.
Not in my situation. Oh, wait.
Oh, good. What?
What? I'm not even married, so no. I was joking, Ben.
Okay. Okay.
Just calm down.
There's something I should know.
No! I'm sorry, I didn't mean it. Anyway, the next place... Wait, did you do both starites?
Just one.
No, I do the other one, too.
Where is the other one? There it is.
Yeah.
Okay. I know there's something special you're supposed to make. Wacky waving something?
Wacky waving...
Bring down this building. I would use TNT, but that's too dangerous.
Yeah. Baby, solve at least one puzzle in each area. I've tried, especially when something is hungry. Did you hear that, Ben? Baby, solve
really?
Something in each area. It's funny.
I failed.
Wacky waving inflatable arms.
I failed because it's on purpose. Thank you. Wacky waving tube.
No,
wacky waving inflatable
flailing tube man.
No, wacky waving inflatable tube man works.
Okay.
But I'll try that.
All right.
Huh.
You should get a bulldozer.
Yes! Good, he blew himself up. I don't have to get rid of him.
Yeah.
What did she want? The public would enjoy.
Wacky wavy inflatable arm battling two men.
A park. That would be perfect for right here.
Yeah.
And then for the opening...
The wacky waving inflatable arms mailing tube man.
Wacky waving inflatable.
Arm.
Arm flailing
tube man.
Tube man. Yeah! Yeah.
You know what that's from, right?
Yes. Of course I do.
Family Guy, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
It's funny how that can bring so much joy.